is God? Nothing is real. Everything is false. Your perception is but a dream. If you cannot comprehend who you are, how can you fathom the divine? I hope you will find the discussion in this video clip informative. I would appreciate that you write to me and engage with me on the topic under discussion, or on any relevant issue. I have left my email below. Please click like as it helps growing my channel. I have left a link below of all my published paranormal books which are available free online, or you can buy any of my books at a very low cost of $1 or $3. It will help me a lot. Everything you know, everything you believe are false. If you want to understand reality and behold the divine, you cannot do so through your physical paradigm. For God is not there. In fact, God is nowhere. Who are you? Your comprehension of yourself is also false. We merely know existence after birth and before death. Everything else is not conclusive. We are not aware of anything prior to our own birth and beyond death. Why do you want to argue that only you know the truth and everyone else do not? This self-assurance is the biggest illusion. What are you? In any case, almost all the people are very happy and extremely joyful in their comfortable mind zone. Can I tell you something? If you are unabatedly comfortable and endlessly happy that what you perceive around you as being real and which you seemingly happy, then sorry to burst your fragile bubble in what I'm about to say, your mind has tripped. What is mind trip? It's a term I developed indicative of the main switch in your house tripping when there is a fault or overload of the electrical wiring in your house, for example. The main switch will switch off automatically if there is an electrical fault, because if the main switch does not trip, your house will blow up. Similarly, if your brain has tripped, it did so in order to save you from shock. Hence, how can you understand your true nature of yourself if your existence is based on a mind trip perception? Can you unravel yourself in such a state? Never. Therefore, unlearn everything you have learned first. Another illusion, actually the biggest self-illusion, is your massive ego. How could you be sunk in self-delusion, yet you want to know who and what God is? The truth about God is nowhere to be found but within you. Our five sense perception is merely 1% of what really exists. We can only perceive 1% of audio and visual perception. And that is just the physical surrounding. In fact, a dog can see greater than we, a mouse can sense better than us, and a donkey can hear further than any human being. In the final analysis, we are an expression of God, and God can be found within ourselves. Rumi, the Persian poet, has said, "God is the ocean and we are the drops." Don't forget to view my paranormal books free to read online or buy at a low cost of $1 and $3. Until next time.